McDonald's in and of itself, you have subliminal, you have supraliminal, you have hyperliminal, you have hypnosis, and you have neurolinguistic programming.
Sure.
NLP. And you have cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT, which is like a subset or a branch of NLP, equivalent to psychoanalytics being a branch or a subset of psychodynamics. So I could break them down if